everything in between.
We missed our turn 3 miles ago. So we're 9 miles off track right now.
We've been hiking for almost 9 miles now. No water.
Absolutely no water.
We have maybe 10 milliliters of water left. We're all thirsty as hell. We're in the middle of the desert. We're actually lost. Sun is blazing. Even our GoPro is low on battery.
No cell service.
Nope.
We're trying to get out by following footprints.
We don't even know whose footprints these are.
They look like hooves. They don't even look like footprints. We're following deer tracks right now.
We were literally in the middle of nowhere. The gulch swallowed us up and chewed us out. Well, hopefully we make it out alive. And
I'll call for medevac.
Help! Help! No water!
We'll come back.
It's so cold without your love. So cold.
5 days late.
Sun came shining and I was strolling
and the weed. Whoa!
Party rock!
Right on! As the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me.
And as I went walking, I saw a sign there, and on the sign it said no trespassing. But on the other sign it didn't say nothing. That sign was made for you and me. In the shadow of the steeple, I saw my people. By the relief office, I see my people as they stood there hungry. Nobody lives.